Walker, 4015. To all for set. Good, 40-30.
You can hear the oohs and ahs from the crowd. The rig.
Five, first up. First up.
Isn't that? Watch it. Watch that man Borg. I tell you, when he gets those passing shots working for him, anything can happen. That's what. Gunner's looking at Borg. Eyeball and saying, what is going on here? If those weren't the words he used, that's what he meant. Watch it. Look at this, Bjorn Borg, from the baseline now, winner down the line, and that's a low percentage forehand.
Yeah, you've been practicing.
You heard Connors, you've been practicing. Not much of a response from Borg. He doesn't want to clown too much with Connors.
I love it, though. You know, that's a good remark. That's beautiful. That's the kind of thing you want to see in the game of tennis. A little levity, and you can see Borg enjoying it.
And he paid the price.
Still break point.
Another lob.
So Jimmy Connors breaks serve, and he essentially does it with the.
Oh, yeah. You've seen so much of that.
That he feels a lot more confident of his forehand side than he had in previous years.
There it is again. If you come in against. That's an ace.
And for Connors in this match, that's ace number three.
It was very much like the old days of Connors and Borg in the first set, and Connors from the baseline comes in sometimes. You never know what he's going to do.
Good
shot.
You know, that's really remarkable, then.
You're right.
He'll get it.
Three times, including the U.S. Open. Second or third or fourth or fifth ball, rather than the serve.
And that'll do it. Jimmy Connors wins the third set, 6-2. He is up 2 sets to 1.
Game and third set, Connors 6-2.